Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to SlapDown. Going to be joined here by our chairman momentarily to kick things off. I believe he's going to have an announcement to make. Regarding our upcoming CPV End of Days. It's gonna be so big for us here at ICCW. Our first ever CPV. We can't wait to get it out to you. I do want to mention also, the MySpace page is up for ICCW. Over there, join in on a little bit of the fun we're going to try and have there. McMahon slowly makes his way into the ring. I believe he's going to be joined by his newest sidekick, girlfriend, whatever. Looking just as rich and spoiled as ever. Paris Hilton. Take this opportunity here real quick to thank all the fans for subscribing and supporting the ICCW. Alright, triple threat match for U.S. title. Tracking Eugene, falls count anywhere. Shoshin target. And a steel cage. She does get her ass kicked every week. What? Yeah, it kind of. It'll draw a crowd. Uh-oh, what? McMahon's got somebody else on the side? Alright, we're gonna get kicked things off here on SlapDown. Let's run down the card real quick. Tonight, the debut of Violent J. He's gonna be taking on Kyle Lake for one fall. Also, table match. Captain Murphy against Paris Hilton. Vince is lost. I don't know why he's doing this. Paris Hilton. Also, our main event, Chris Angel and Eugene team up to go against Shrek. And the man who attacked Chris Angel last week will be here tonight on SlapDown on our main event. Let's kick things off now with our first matchup.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, from Columbus, Ohio,
Kyle Wick, our ICCW All-Original. Hoping to make a name for himself in the call world. He's got a long, tough, hard road ahead of him. But has the potential to be one of the best. He's definitely got his hands full here tonight, taking on a brand new newcomer, Violent J from the Insane Clown Posse. We'll see how he fares. Looking pretty confident there, Kyle Wake. There he is.
The opponent from Michigan, the Ninja.
Violent J making his ICCW premiere here on SlapDown. Crowd seems pretty excited. Ready to kick some ass. But he's got his hands full with Kyle Wake. Tough words there by exchange by the both of them. There's the bell. These two are filling each other out. Nice back kick to the back of Violent J's head. Followed up by a fist drop. J showing some offense of his own here finally. What a vicious choke. Get him off of Kyle Wake like that. Where's the referee? Where's the count? Nice arm bar cinched in there by Violent J. As he drags him to the turnbuckle. He's gonna lay in a couple of fists here. And Kyle Wake is down. What's he setting him up for? Irish whip to the corner. Oh, and he misses. Kyle Wake gets out there just in time. Oh, what a kick to the face. And here he goes to the outside for his patented elbow drop. This? Yes! Kyle Wake displaying his immense athletic ability. As he throws Violent J out. Oh, keep your eyes on Kyle! Oh my god! Just, I'm speechless. Unbelievable. Nice takedown. Almost took the head off right of Violent J. Now he's going to take him back into the ring. Oh, a vicious kick to the head. I tell you, Kyle's legs are lethal weapons. Oh, there's the cutter off the top rope. What's he setting him up for here? I think we're going to see Kyle's shooting star press. Is it? Yes. Oh, yes. He get the cover. No, one, two, three, no.